To create this part in FreeCAD, you will learn how to use the pad features, create a new body, and Boolean operation. So open your FreeCAD and let's go. Let's create this part here step by step. The first thing that we'll make, we'll select the right plane and make this sketch, okay? Here will be our midpoint, so let's create this line here with 60 millimeters and this two line here with 8 millimeters, okay? So open the FreeCAD, select the parametric part, go to create a sketch and select the right plane. Now select the polyline, click here, make a line here, make this two line, okay? We'll put the dimensions. Go to dimensions. This line here has 60 millimeters. And this line here has 8 millimeters, okay? Now go to constraints and select the equal. Select this line here and this one. And now select the constraint symmetric. Select this line here and the midpoint. Okay. We made this. Now let's create this line here and this one. This one has 60 millimeters. And the distance between this line here and the midpoint is 60 millimeters. Okay. Is 30 millimeters from the center to this point here. Plus 30 millimeters of radius, okay? Because we have the diameter here of 60 millimeters. So let's create this. Select polyline, click here in this point, make a line here, and make another line here, go to dimensions. The distance between this line here and the midpoint is 60 millimeters. And this line here has 16 millimeters, okay? Okay, we made this. Let's make the same to the other side. Go to constraint, select the equal, select this line and this one, select this line and this one. Okay, we made this. Now let's create this line here. Here is vertical with this one, okay, this point. And this line here has 12 millimeters. And here is 60 millimeters, okay? So let's create this. Select polyline, click at this point here. Okay, go to constraints, horizontal, vertical, to this two point here, go to dimension, the length here is 12 millimeters, and go to horizontal, vertical again, select this point here, and this point here, and this point here. Okay, we made this. Now we need to make an extrusion here. With 60 millimeters. So leave the sketch, go to pad features. The length here is 60 millimeters and select symmetric to plane and press OK. We made this. Okay. Now let's create this sketch here in the top plane. Okay. So open the FreeCAD. Here, hide this body and select create a new body here. And in this new body, go to create a sketch and select the top plane, XY plane, okay? Now here, let's create a slot with 60 millimeters by 60 millimeters, okay? Select a slot, create a slot. Make a slot here, 60 millimeters. by 60 millimeters. Press OK. Sorry, one dimension here is wrong. Because the radius here is 30 millimeters, sorry. Okay, we made this. Now let's create these two circles here with 17 millimeters of diameter. Select the circle, click at this point, 17 millimeters. And create another one in this point here with 17 millimeters. Okay. Go to dimensions. The distance between this point and the midpoint is 30 millimeters. Okay, we made this. Okay. Now leave the sketch and go to badge features. And here in the length, select 60 millimeters, symmetric, and press OK. We have these two body here. Okay, this one and this one. Okay, now let's create a new body. And in this new body, select the Boolean operation. Here in the type, select common. The Boolean operation, and when we select the common, the operation keeps only the overlapping volume between the two solid body. Okay, so the add body here, click here and select the body one, add body and select this body here. Okay, this operation keeps only the overlapping volume between these two body. Now press OK. We made this. So here we finish our exercise. So thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel for more. And see you in the next video. Bye bye.